Jarrid, 5 points at half, and you just blew it away in the third quarter. What made the difference?
You know, the last three games, you know, we just had a real letdown in the second half. You know, we had big leads, we lost them, and we actually lost the game. So we want to come out and focus on, you know, playing the full 40 minutes hard and intense. And, you know, that's what we wanted to focus on, and that's what we came and did. And we was able to even expand the lead and get this win.